everyone, welcome back. It's me again, Jeprasi. Hi. If you're new to my channel, hi, my name is Jonathan and I do reaction videos and I share my personal stories every week. So don't forget to check that out too. And before we go to the video and you haven't subscribed to my channel, girl, subscribe now. And follow me on my social media, it's all at JMTHNPS. Okay? Today we're going to react to our girl, to our queen, Agnes Mo featuring Steve Aoki and Designer. We've heard that music and it's kinda really good. And because of the popular demand, because the fans is so demanding of the music video, but we know we're still in this pandemic and Agnes of course cannot go to the States to film the music video, and here we are with the music videos adanya ya kak, yeah. So without further ado, let's just go watch the music video together, cause we gotta support our queen Agnes Mo on everything she does, right. Let's go. Just let me stop talking and just watch the music video right now. Ultra music. Siapanya Ultra Milk ini? Bener kan? Ala-ala Skype ya kak ya. Steve Aoki. Ah! Oh. Hey yeah, everybody love. Oh. Ini sih Steve Aoki keramas nggak ya? Kering kan? Agnes. Headshot. Yes. Okay. Tiga pas. Pussy rock. See gone. Don't let them put me down. Don't treat that pussy wrong. Kok tengok dulu kakak ini? Dia cuma pakai jaket oversize aja warna pink bagus ya kan? Datang si Steve Aoki Kima ini. Entah keramas dia pun gak tahu aku. Cantiknya. What is this? The disrespectful. Si Agnes udah bagus ya kan, udah ganti kostum 3 kali, dia polkadot warna pink sama ini warna orange. Datang si Steve Aoki dia cuma pakai apa namanya sweater warna hitam gitu aja, dia nggak keramas. Sama tadi dia pakai kaos putih. Datang si designer Kim Bae ini incoming call telanjang dada. Oh, he cute. Oh, the bling, bitch. Look at the eyes. Is she in a bow? The pussy around. See, guy. Ya Allah, dia dari bawah aja angle-nya cakep kali. Ya Allah, Agnes Monica, tolong aku. Oh, BTW ada yang bocor, itu ada orang di belakang kelihatan. Udahlah ya. See, guy. Ini video editornya bagus banget sih. Gak bagus banget juga sih, cuma pusing kali pas itu. Oh, wow. Hey, yeah, 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 yeah. Hey. 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 Bisa-bisanya sih Steve Aoki ini pakai sweater ada gambar muka dia. Okay, it's cute. I just love their effort to make this music video happen because they are in a three different places. Agnes is still in Jakarta and I think Steve Aoki is in Malibu. I don't know. And designer is somewhere over the rainbow. Yeah, kan? But they still make this music video happen. Oh, wow. It's good. It's really nice. I just appreciate the music video editor because it's so complicated. There's so many details on the video, and because they insert so many videos, so many cuts, so many pictures, and then some effects. Terus tadi ada kayak apa glitch gimana gitu ya kan, walaupun aku agak kurang suka sama si Steve Aoki yang dia cuma pakai kaos merchandise dia gitu aja ya kan, entahnya dia keramas nggak tahu juga, aturnya entah dikepang rambutnya atau cemana ya kan, dibikin hula hoop atau apa ya kan. Terus tadi si desainer juga cuma yang topless, terus okay, bagus lah dia pakai ada bling-bling ya kan, bling-bling, baby bling-bling, eh. Terus sama dia tadi agak lucu juga dia pakai apa namanya, kayak fur coat gitu ya kan. Just go, listen to the music and watch the music video. Let's just go support our Indonesian pride, our Queen Agnes Mo, cause she's been trying so hard to get into this international music world, like since 2010, and it's already 2020, but she's barely there. So come on, Agnes Mo, come on, Agnes, come on, everyone from Indonesia, just let's support Agnes Mo, okay? Let's support Agnes Mo together. That's it. I'm just doing this video to boost up, to hype up this music video, cause you know, we need to do this, we need to do this, and make this music video to trending, YouTube trending, because if Aurel can be on the number one trending, so does Agnes. So that's all for this video. Thank you for watching. I know this video is really biasa aja ya kan kak. Cuma ya udahlah ya. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy my reaction videos. Even though it's nothing really special about it, but yeah. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel if you do like and enjoy my reaction videos. Cause I will make more reaction videos and I will make more videos on my YouTube channel and let's just grow. Don't forget to follow me on my social media, my Twitter at Hoprasi and my Instagram at JNPHNPS. So that's all. Once again, thank you very much for watching this useless reaction video and listen to Girl and Promises Remix on Spotify and watch this music video on their YouTube channel. That's all. Thank you so much. I love you. Mwah!